Let's do this. Let's go. Man, I just shipped some artwork. Now it's time to go to the art studio. Man, I got a burrito earlier, and I did not like it. I didn't eat it. I ate a little bit. Like I took a bite, maybe. It was bad. I didn't like it. I don't think it was the place. I think it's just whoever cooked it. I don't know. I didn't like it. Didn't taste good. It was a breakfast burrito, and I was like, oh, man. So I'm still hungry. I still haven't gotten anything to eat. Gotta go eat something. I gotta get some food in my sistema. In my system. Gotta get some food. Gotta treat my body right. Someone told me the other day, dude, you know it's not all work. I'm like, dude, who's talking about work? Who's talking about work? Some people just get this shit all wrong. Like you know how many times I was told that? It's not all work. It's not all work. I'm like, what are you talking about? It's not all work. Shit, everything you do is work. Go to the grocery store. Watch. Your wife is like, hey, I don't have any, I don't know, deodorant or, you know, there's no toilet paper. We need some shampoo. You're watching the game. I don't know. I don't watch TV. I hate TV, as a matter of fact. You're watching the game or something, and your wife is like, hey, go get some toilet paper, dude. I don't have any toilet paper. I don't have any, I don't know, whatever, paper napkins or whatever. There's no mayo. I don't know, whatever. Right? Go get some milk. Dude, that's work. If you're like, I'll go later, you're not applying life. You're not applying yourself to life. I think that's why people get it all wrong. They're like, you know, I get all these messages all the time. I used to get out a lot when I started. Like, it's not all work, you know? And I'm like, dude, it's because you gave up on life. That's why you say stuff like that. What do you mean it's not all work? Everything is work. Everything. Everything you do. You're writing a book? It's work. You have a hobby? It's work. Tell me what hobby is not work. You're learning how to play the guitar? It's a lot of work. I don't like when people are like, oh, I picked up the guitar so that I could have something like easy and fun to do. Dude, I was a guitarist. I was a paid guitarist. I used to record recording sessions. And that's how I used to make my money when I was like in my late teens. You know, I used to do recording sessions and play gigs and whatnot. Playing an instrument is a shitload of work. I always see people going like, oh man, I picked up the guitar because, you know, and I'm like, dude, you picked up the wrong thing. You should pick up the couch if you just want to kick it. You know, if you just want to sit, and even sitting there and watching TV, it's a lot of work. You know, it's a lot of work. It's a lot of work to be like, oh, let me see, what am I going to watch? Like, everything you do in life is work. This is why I resonate so much with what my mother told me when I was a kid, too. She's like, hey, you want to be happy? Right? Be very busy. She told me this when I was a kid. She was the only person that used to get my way. She was the same way. Most people were like, oh man, why are you working so hard? You know, why go take a vacation? Or why are you always so hyper? Shit, I don't know. Because I got a lot of energy. I don't know. Why are you not hyper? Why are you not thrilled? Imagine if out of like millions, I don't know, billions of chances, and then you somehow were blessed enough to become a sperm, and you're blessed enough to live, and then you're like, I'm just gonna take it easy, dude. You won the lottery by just simply being alive, and you're gonna take it easy. Like, what's the matter? What's the matter with you? I don't get it. I'm always confused. I'm always confused by people's ideas about life. And you know what? They try to discipline me into believing that. A lot of people try to discipline me into believing that. They're like, you know, it's not all work. Be careful. Take your time. You know, why are you running from one place to another? I don't know. Why? Because I can. If I was a potato, I couldn't fucking run from one place to another. Right? I'd stay with the other potatoes. If I was a rock, dude, I would wait for the water to push me. I couldn't do anything, right? I would just stay there. I'd be a rock. I'm a human fucking being. I'm alive. It's like, there's energy here, you know? Just resonating, just going bananas. And the best thing that we like to, it's so interesting to me, you know, we are this very interesting species, and we spend most of our time in our head. It's a very interesting thing. It's a very interesting thing to me. We are this external species, right? Because to exist is exit, right? To come out, to come forward. And we spend most of our time and most of our energy in our mind. I think that sucks. No wonder why all the great prophets have tried to get us out of our mind. The whole be meek thing, the whole be as children, is to try to get you out of your mind. It's to try to remind you to be alive. To be alive. You know, to be awakened, to be alive. And not just awakened as an esoteric, as of come to knowing who your true self is, but I'm talking about just being alive. I mean, you don't even have to think about that. Just a few people have become awakened. Like, don't even worry about that. You know, whatever. But just to be alive, to be like, oh, shit, man. I won. I literally won the lottery by being alive. Talk about winning the lottery. Out of probably billions of chances, boop, you're here. And you're like, whoa, man, I'm right here. Well, I love that. I will. Thank you so much, Luis Lima. I'll check it out. Hey, what's up, my man? How's it going? Just think about it. You are actually alive. Just think about that for a second. You're alive. You've won in the game of chances, you know. There was a game of chances that was played before you were alive, and you won. You actually won the fucking game. You're actually here. And once we arrive to this world, we're walking around with our hands like this. Oh my God, I can't touch that. I can't do that. I can't. No, I can't. I want to be a singer. Oh no, it's so difficult. I can't. I want to be an artist. No, it's difficult. I can't. I can't go there. Why do we do that to ourselves? We already won the game. The hardest part was being alive. You're already here. What are we waiting for? Let's do this. Take care, guys. Talk to you soon.